When I stand before God at the end of my life, I would hope that I would not have a single bit of talent left and could say, I used everything you gave me. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. A devotional poem on the word of God, written by Sri Anand Krishna. In the rock of his being your soul shall hide. In his mercy and grace your soul shall abide. He shall cure your sin and cleanse you of its guilt and power. He shall bathe your soul in the ancient shower. Let your tears not forever flow. Let your zeal some respite know. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. He must save and He alone. Your sin alone you cannot atone. Labor of your hands cannot fulfill His law's demand. For you alone the whole universe He shall command. Simply cling to His throne. Let your soul not be naked and alone. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Let your helpless soul look to Him for grace. See directly in His face. Let your foul and sinful soul to His fountain fly. Silently escape into the golden sky. Let your soul be washed or you shall die. In absence of His grace, every creature shall cry. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. All His mercies for you He has reserved. All His grace for you He has preserved. Silently dive into the depth of His mercy. Let your soul strive endlessly. Do not provoke Him in His face. Try not to withstand His grace. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Sincerely try to hear His cause. Don't grieve Him by your thousand faults. See His wounds as He spreads His hands. There for you, your Savior stands. Silently stand before the throne of grace. See your redemption in His face. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Let your heart not be loaded down with sin. Be not full of wickedness within. Your endless night shall be turned to day. All your burden shall be rolled away. In the light of His grace, all your sins shall be forgiven. You shall find rest in the world that He has forgiven. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Bow your knees in humble prayer. All this victory is with you, He shall share. Fear not when temptations come. Symbol of the heavens your soul shall become. Silently be filled with His grace and power. Silently bathe in His ancient shower. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Silently go to Him to receive new life within. His blood shall wash all your sin. He shall give you the potion of joy and strength. For your love, He shall go to any length. No more shall you be depressed and full of fear. He shall wipe away all your tear. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Let your weary, burdened soul go to His side to stay. In His blood, wash all your sin stains away. In His grace and mercy, your life shall abound. In despair and misery, you shall no more be found. your wounded broken spirit he shall heal. With grace, your heart he shall seal. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. The gentle Savior shall hear your humble cry. While looking for wailing souls, he shall not pass you by. At his throne of mercy, you shall find a sweet relief. Kneel in deep contrition, and he shall cure your unbelief. He is the spring of all your comfort. He is the end of all your effort. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. None you have on earth besides him. None in heaven you have besides him. He shall call and cleanse you in his precious blood. He shall submerge you in his ancient flood. All your being he shall make spotless and pure. Unending strength he shall assure. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. Your veilness he shall fully cleanse. He shall provide you solace by every means. Hear his call of perfect faith and love. On earth he shall provide perfect hope, peace and love. No more shall reign the power of sin. This perfect grace shall work within. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting. He shall rid your soul of every dark blot. His blood can cleanse your each dark spot. He shall handle all your fightings within and fears without. He shall handle all your conflict and doubt. Your soul shall no more be tossed about. Green shoots of eternity in your soul shall sprout. To know your choice, the heavens are waiting.